Use the right two lanes to take the Texas 161 north exit, then keep left at the fork.
Okay, Garmin. Save video.